We all like a holiday, but it's only fair that those who fly more pay more. Jet Zero simply wasn't enough. That's why we brought in a frequent flyer levy, so that people who fly regularly pay more than families taking their one holiday a year. On top of that, ghost flights are illegal. Yes. Airport expansions are on hold, and airline fuel is now finally taxed. Until we have the technology to once again democratize air travel, it is a price worth paying.